mistaken. I love Halo, but it's been a minute not playing the games, if I'm being honest with you. Here's another figure of my Halo that I own. I like the way he looks. He looks pretty cool. And of course I wanted him next to my other Halo figure, which is of course Master Chief. Pretty awesome. Of course this figure did came with accessories. I really like this Halo figure, I'm not gonna lie guys. He looks pretty awesome. Well, even so, before we even get to the accessories, there is something else that this figure did came with. And I think it's pretty cool. Actually, let me put them aside just because this accessory is kind of big, so let's see if it fits on camera. So he came with a little space bar that this figure comes with. As you can see, it opens. But it's hard to take it out, so if I the way it is for now. This little space pod. I gotta open this too. It's just a big piece of plastic. But it's a really nice space pod if you ask me. This figure that came with accessories other than this drop pod. It came with this little weapon. I forgot the name of it, like an assault rifle, but better. It looks really nice. Very, very nice. also they came with another weapon. This little machine pistol. It's a really nice detailed weapon. Look at that, beautiful. It's not about